listen, niece and nephew. Dating is like job interview. You always have to lie to get the job. Correct? So you see woman, you see man, you go on date, hide your crazy. Don't show them your crazy on first date. Show them your crazy on the fifth year. Hide your crazy for 5 years. Then they stuck with you. And by the time too late, got house, got two kids, they can't leave. That's how you have happy marriage.